My name is Regan and I'm a perioperative nurse in theatre at Cairns Hospital. There's a couple of reasons why I wanted to become a nurse, but my main reason is being an Aboriginal woman. I've watched multiple or too many family members pass away well before their time. So I wanted to become a nurse so I could help close the gap in Indigenous health in Australia and give back to my family. I'm actually born and raised in the far north here in Cairns. I don't picture myself leaving anytime soon. This is paradise to me. There's not many places in the world, I think, that you could have the rainforest, the beach, and savanna land all on your doorstep. The reef, the swimming holes, the fishing on the weekend. The kind of things I do at work in theatre is assisting in surgery. I help surgeons throughout procedures, getting equipment ready for operations. I support patients and their family members, and I help to make sure that patients are safe throughout their journey. If someone asks me if they should move to Cairns or the far north for a job, I would say hurry up and move up here. I love it.